incomplete. That is your ball game. The pass was caught, but out of bounds as we take another look.
Even if he came down in bounds, he'd already left the field of play, hadn't established himself back in bounds. And Auburn escapes with a victory.
Yeah, it would go down. It would have gone down as one of the greatest upsets in college football.